That's the handbrake linkage there. I'll be cleaning all around the caliper. I'll be cleaning this area here where this metal brake pipe joins the flexible pipe. There's another joint here behind the shock absorber, metal pipe joining the flexible pipe. Same again here, where the flexible pipe joins the metal pipe which goes underneath the body there. The brake disc, there's a little rib around the edge here. I'll take that off. Same on the other side. I'll clean all this surface rust off. When the disc goes back on, this must be kept perfectly clean, this face here. You don't want any bits trapped on that face when you bolt it together. Otherwise the disc won't be true. That tends to get clogged up with brake dust and road dirt. I'll be cleaning all that. Some stainless steel little shims in here, they come out. Another one this side. I'll take those in the workshop and clean everything up. I've unclipped the ABS sensor cable from the brake pipe. I've moved that out of the way. It gives better access for cleaning. I've just got to put the rubber cap back on to the end of the bleed nipple. Before I put the wheel on, I always put a little bit of copper grease around the hub here. It stops the film of rust building on there. If you don't do that, it's difficult to get the wheel off sometimes. So that's what I do there, bit of copper grease. So that's the job finished.